This is Rosemary, and I'm going to teach you English. Hope you will have a great time.
Well, children, now I'm going to show you some pictures on the screen. Now you have to look at the pictures very carefully and tell me what you see in the picture. Look at the first picture. What do you see in this picture? Look at it carefully and tell me. Very good. You see snowy mountains. What is snowy mountains? Mountains covered with snow or ice. Well, where do you find these mountains? We find these mountains in cold regions like the Himalayas, Jammu Kashmir, Switzerland, etc. Okay, now let's see the next picture. Have you seen mountains with trees and grass? Yes, especially when you travel by bus or train, you come across these mountains and hills, right? Now look at the next picture. Have you seen flowers on the mountains? See how beautiful they look like? Yes. Have you been to all these places, children? How many of you have been to these places? Kindly raise your hands. Wow, I can see so many hands up. Okay, now how many of you saw sheep and goats grazing on hills? Yes, you have seen. Many of you have seen, right? Yes, sheep grazing on hills. Have you seen large places where there is a lot of grass? What is this place called? Any idea? Yes, it is called a pasture. What is a pasture? A pasture is a land that is used for grazing animals. And grass on this land is juicy and so tasty. So animals eat this grass and become plumpy. Have you seen a small house on a hilltop? How many of you have seen? Raise your hand. Wow, many of you have seen. Very good. See how beautiful it looks like? See the mountains, the trees, and so beautiful they look. Okay, now we are going to learn a lesson about the beauty of nature. Before that, I would like to introduce the author who wrote this lesson. Okay, now who is an author? An author is a person who writes books. Well, this author's name is Joanna Lucy Spyri. Okay, Joanna Lucy Spyri. She is the author of this lesson. She wrote the story Heidi. Now let's see what she wrote. The story that we are going to learn today is written by Joanna Spyri. She was born in Switzerland. She is best known for her book Heidi, which was published in the year 1881. Heidi was written as a book for children. It is the story of a little girl living with a grandfather in the Swiss Alps. You know what's an Alp? An Alp is a snowy mountain. Okay, now we are going to learn the lesson, Out with the Goats. Okay, now in this lesson you come across some goats. Can you name the goats that you come across in this lesson, children? Okay, I'll tell you. Swalini, Bioli, the Big Turk, the Bold Thistle Finch, and the Snow Hopper. Now let's see the first one. This is the Big Turk. See, it has long horns. The second one is the Bold Thistle Finch. This goat is very bold and it never listens to anyone and it is not afraid of anyone. The third one is Snow Hopper. It is a small white goat which kept bleating all the time. Okay, now let us see the characters of the story. Okay, the first one is Heidi. Heidi is the main character in this story. Who is Heidi? Heidi is a little girl who is very excited to visit her grandfather's house in the Alps. And Heidi, she's very loving, caring, lovable, and a very helpful girl. And the second one is Peter the goatherd. You know what's the meaning of goatherd? A person who takes care of goats. He is called a goatherd. And Peter is a goatherd in this story. And Peter is a good friend of Heidi too. And the next one we come across is an old man. Who is this old man? He is Heidi's grandfather. And Heidi's grandfather loved Heidi very much. He's very fond of her. Now, what do you understand seeing these pictures? Come on, look at the picture very carefully and tell me who you find in this picture. Yes, this is Heidi. I just told you about Heidi, right? She's very excited and she's enjoying the beauty of nature, running around here and there from one side to another. And you see a small white goat beside her or next to her. What is the name of that goat? Yes, Snowhopper. And look at Heidi. See the next picture. Look at Heidi. What is she doing? She's speaking to her grandfather. And look at this picture. Who is this boy I just mentioned just now? Yes, he is Peter the goatherd. Yes, what is he doing? He's grazing his goats. And who's behind him? Heidi. Well, now what do you see in this picture? Look at it carefully and tell me. See, such a beautiful picture, no? See the place, so beautiful it looks like, right? Yes, you can see Heidi running around here and there, singing, dancing, enjoying herself, no? She's excited. She's enjoying the beauty of nature. And you see a small white goat, yes? And you can see grandfather also, just behind Heidi. And who's that little dog there? The dog name is Bernard. And what do you see in the last picture? Who do we see? We see Heidi, Peter, Bernard the dog, and the little goats. We see all the four goats there, no? Biley, Shwelly, then you can see Snowhopper too. Yes, what are they doing? They are resting in the green pasture and enjoying the beauty of nature. Well, children, now tomorrow I'm going to explain the lesson. I think you are excited to know what has happened in the story, right? So I will explain the lesson tomorrow. Thank you, children.